Well, I don't think the question's never been about supporting the Second Amendment. I support the Second Amendment. The big question has been it's just banning the assault weapons, and they have no place in the general population, and on the streets or in the schools that our children are in. And that's the defense everybody keeps talking about, the Second Amendment. I've never yet once said I'm not in favor of the Second Amendment. I support the Second Amendment, and the Second Amendment also reads well regulated. It's clear that it hasn't been well regulated. If it was, we wouldn't be having the problems and the mass murders and the massacres that we've had, such as Sandy Hook Elementary, which took my son Jesse's life. And there's no reason that should have happened. It's an elementary school.
No, there isn't.
They're innocent children. And I'm devastated. I'm heartbroken over it still, and I can't believe my little boy is gone, and all that's left is the memories. And I have to be Jesse's voice. There were 25 other victims in that school, and it's unbelievable that it could happen.